All right, Stock Appearing Light is up next. Here we go for our junior class, heat race number one. Starting on pole, out of Arkansas, it'll be the 15 of Austin Sampley. On the outside of him will be the 8 of Devin Lawson. Row number 2 on the inside, out of Salem, Missouri, it'll be the 43 of Shane Beams. On the outside of Shane Beams will be the 21 out of Fortland, Missouri, Brad Cunningham. Row number 3 on the inside will be the 18F of John Farrell. And on the outside of him will be the 57 of Chase Roberts. Out in front with Lawson right on the back of it, on the inside going into turn number 4. Lawson now your new race leader. Here we go, lights going off. Going back to the last complete of the lap. Here we go. Temple, your leader, going into turn 1 and 2. Here comes Lawson. Lawson now taking back over the lead as he goes into turn number 2 down the backstretch. Here comes Sampley though. Sampley not backing down. And right behind him is the 21 of Cunningham. Lawson going around. Caution is out. As the 8 of Devin Lawson will get his spot back. Here we go, lights be going off around the little ring here at the Cowan Civic Center. Keep her there on that 15 assembly. Green flag back in the air. White flag in the air, one more lap to go, 48 of Devin Lawson. Checkered flag in the air, 48 of Devin Lawson. So taking a Stock Appearing Light class, the one of Devin Lawson, your heat race winner.